Abdulaziz from Sri Lanka.
Sheikh, my question is, in my local masjid in Sri Lanka, Sheikh, they have started reciting kunut in the last rakah of Dhuhr and Asr. So this started happening after COVID. Usually they don't recite the kunut, so they started doing this. So if I say Amin for this, is it permissible?
Okay, I will answer. Aziz from Sri Lanka, he says the masjid adjacent to my house, they now do qunut in the last rak'ah of Dhuhr and Asr. Can I say Ameen? The answer is yes, you can say Ameen. I'm not going to go into whether this is halal or haram, this is bid'ah or not. This is an issue of ijtihad. I'm not going to go into why aren't they making it in Fajr, Maghrib, Isha as well. So qunut should be in the five prayers. I will not go into that. Your question was, can I say Ameen? The answer is you can.